Hi guys, my name is Lisa, and I'm a current first year at Harvard planning on concentrating in computer science. One extracurricular activity I'm a part of is being on the board of the Harvard WECode conference, the largest student-run women in tech conference in the world. There's lots of great talks, keynote speakers, and other networking events. It's been a blast to plan all of this over the course of the past semester, and I'm super excited to give y'all a look into one of the best events at Harvard all year. First, we're up at 7 a.m. to prepare for the conference, since even after the preparations from the night before, we still have so much left to do during the day. At registration, we have lots of free merch, including tote bags, pins, stickers, and attendee t-shirts. I'm a part of the Marketing and Strategy team, or M&S, and we spend lots of time designing these, and it's the best feeling seeing stuff that you've actually designed on a product. After registration opens, I take some time to grab some breakfast and mingle with some of the attendees. The first couple of hours consisted of mostly running around to anyone who needed help, being the media person, taking lots of photos and videos, and preparing for our opening ceremony speaker, Sheryl Sandberg, the author of Lean In and Option D. Then, we got to hear from Karen Horton, who is the CEO of the Society of Women Engineers. How cool is that? I'm personally helping out with the AV system for our SWE panel, but there's also solo talks, a data journalism panel, and fireside chats happening at the same time. Now it's time for lunch. During lunch, I got to meet up with some other Code of Clausy scholars that were also attending the conference. Our next keynote speaker is Maria Clawe, the president of Harvey Mudd. After the keynote, there are around three more blocks of time sections for events. I am helping to moderate Jackie Liu's Intro to Creative Coding workshop, a super inspiring workshop to help us create our personal websites. Some other events happening include recruiting panels, duo and solo talks, and some more fireside chats. These are conducted by a multitude of speakers, including people from companies, talks on a multitude of topics, and social advocacy and justice, social media, biotech, AR/VR, and more. After this series of events, we finally have our closing ceremony before our social events. The end of the first day completely drained us, but it was super amazing to see the conference come to life. Thank you so much for joining me on a day of helping with the conference. It was an absolute blast to showcase what we've been working on, and if you're interested in attending next year, be on the lookout. Hopefully, we'll see you there.